Hey guys, Kingsford, east side of Cleveland. Give you a little shot where you're at here. This is the Corlett area here, and then Lee Miles is over here. I think Harvard's right behind it. I think that's Harvard right there. So that gives you an idea of the location. It's a beautiful single family home. Move right in. It's like new. Everything's been redone. Appliances, mechanics, everything of that nature. You can see new bathroom. Everything's done. Oh, my goodness. Rehab's complete. Again, you just move right in. Look at that. New floor, new kitchen, and appliances, as I mentioned. this is a beautiful... Look at that. Beautiful hardwood floors. This is awesome. It really is. And then I give you an idea of values. We're a little over half what other people are paying for a house. Now, remember, there's like a nice new house here. So, median value is $50,000. You're in right around 30 grand. It's a nice house. Again, give you an idea of values. 36,000. That one's 24, but that's way smaller. So the 36, 50, that's around the same size square feet, 89. You can see those are the values around it. So you're coming in around half values. House is Cleveland, Ohio. You can't beat this thing. Beautiful home. Move right in. 440-209-1563, Kingsford, east side of Cleveland, not too far from Harvard.